Powell won the fight against Cornelius Bundrage via shorthanded TKO, in a fight that featured a rare double knockdown. Sechew Powell, a boxer from the USA wearing purple trousers, managed to knock out Cornelius Bundrage wearing red trousers with a combination of white and the same country as him in the 22nd of the first round, after the referee stopped the fight.